flag with the playing of our national anthem. And now for our starting lineups. The Ramona Convent Tigers are led by head coach T.C. Smith, and they enter tonight's contest with a 26-2 overall record. They are 12-0 in the Santa Fe League as champions. The Tigers are ranked number 113 in State of Southern Section and ranked number 5 in Division 4AA. Their last game was a 49-41 win versus Beverly Hills on Thursday. And now for the starters. First, a junior, number 5, Angelica Bermudez. Junior, number 10, Aaliyah Perez Samuel. Junior, number 21, Sitlali Garcia. Junior, number 23, Delicia Murillo. And junior number 42, Maribel Betancourt. And now for your Lady Cardinals. The Lady Cardinals come into tonight's contest as your 3-time undefeated Citrus Coast League champions. And our corners are 37 straight league victories. The Lady Cardinals have a 21-8 overall record and who won their last 11 games. Their 21 victories are a new school record. The Lady Cardinals are ranked 15th in Division 4AA and number 168 in all of Southern Section. The Lady Cardinals are led by head coach Frank Jordan in his 7th season and boast a 97-80 overall record. He's assisted by Leilani Jordan, Leo Lassos, and Crystal Ramirez. And now for your starters. First, she's the leading freshman scorer in Division 4AA and number 8 overall. At guard, number 10, Ariana Lopez! Team leader assists, she's a sophomore at guard, number 2, Jalen Rico! She's number 5 in rebounds and number 2 in blocks in all of Division 4AA. At center, sophomore, number 34, Maddie Stormbreaker. The Lady Cardinals' second leading scorer, a junior at guard, number 24, Alyssa Garcia. Team leader in steals at guard, senior captain, number 4, Elise Ramirez. Thank you. Bounce by 21, Garcia.
Thank you.
turnover, Lady Cardinals.
Oh!
We have an offensive foul, number 10, by Lee and Chris Gandy, her first personal. 15 foul. Southern California Coordinators are proud sponsors of the CIF Southern Section Championships. The committee works together as a team, great things happen for our students. Stop by your local dealers to see the entire full lineup. Jump off, that's Lady Cardinals. Well, foul number 14, Jessica Barajas, her first team foul. Number 4, Lisa Bears at the line shooting 1.
Yeah!
knocked out bad by Tigers. Fouls number five, and Elika Bermudez, her second personal. 13 foul. Yeah, timeout, Ramona Convent. 30 second timeout. Learn more at Wilson.com. Number 12, Galvan on the line shooting two. Thank you. Foul number 21, Solari Garcia, her second personal, fourth team foul. Offensive foul number 12, Miana Galvan, her first personal, 13 foul. Jump ball, possession Lady Cardinals.
Thank you.
Jump ball, possession Tigers.
Thank you. get better, God. Trust me, I'm with you.
Beautiful morning, dear son, I'm going in there.
Once again, a message from CIF. The CIF Center section requires good sportsmanship and positive behavior to athletes, cheerleaders, band members, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation and support the student athletes and officials in a positive manner. Please be mindful of your language and actions at all times and treat others with dignity and respect. Profanity, derogatory comments, and other intimidating actions, especially concerning race, gender, or ethnicity directed at athletes, officials, team reps, and other spectators will not be tolerated and are announced for immediate removal from the school premises. We appreciate the cooperation in creating a safe, inclusive, and positive championship environment. Jump ball possession Tigers. Cardinals. Lady Gordon San Paulo. Reimbursement program, join the Guard, be a part-time soldier, and earn a degree at nationalguard.com/CA.
Power!
Cardinals number 34, Maddie Stonebreak, the second person, 14 Cardinals. Number 42, Michael Bedford, at the line shooting one. Thank you. Mount Prep possession Lady Cardinals.
Tigers.
to the Wild Special Tigers.
Thank you.
14, Barajas. Well, I'm bad as I saw for Lady Cardinals.
Thank you.
Jump ball, possession Tigers. Jump ball, possession Lady Cardinals. Jump ball, possession Tigers. Basket at 23 to Rio. 2 minutes remaining, 2 minutes. Jump ball, possession Lady Cardinals. Backcourt violation against the Lady Cardinals. We got a timeout, Ramona Convent. Four ball timeout Tigers. Never worry about music licensing or inappropriate music again because Game Time has it covered. You'll have peace of mind with Music Library with 38,000 lyric-safe songs that are guaranteed to help you make take your game day. to the next level. Learn more about game time at NeptuneNow.com. Time out, Ramona Convent. Just a reminder, the winner here tonight will move on to the semifinals and face the winner of Rancho Cucamonga to Temecula Valley. The Lady Cardinals will not be lost to 3-4 and semifinals. They have now won in the league. They scored another 22 games. Clay Jordan is now at win number 98. The Lady Cardinals will move on to face the winner, Rancho Cucamonga, to Manuel Valley in the semis. Thank you.